Wait.
We're back in business, guys.
Join me.
Oh, wait, whoa, how do I do that? Oh, on my phone, gotcha. Almost forgot how to play even this. Mind you, I play this on my Xbox. Like, I do.
Oh, no. Beep, join us.
Dude.
Oh, I don't know. I'm just trying to not crush my ear. It keeps me out of my fucking jet. I'm just
Yes. Oh, I should ask my sister for some juice. Hold on. Once they allow me to edit everything, I'll be able to delete the stuff that I just messed up on.
No problem.
Oh, intelligence, the agent. I'm sorry. Oh, I forgot that my character looked like this. Hold on. All right. Okay, never mind. I was gonna ask for some juice, but everybody's out there. Just wait.
Maybe Aiden knows more.
Oh, I gotta go in the car with you guys. Oh, what the?
Yeah, babe. Where are you going? Oh, he's.
Where did you go?
Car.
Oh,
he's taking
okay.
My car because it's faster.
Hey, I see you.
Look at him. He's having fun with my horn.
Oh my gosh. Your horn.
Where are you going? Babe, you're going the wrong way.
I'm picking the scenic route.
The scenic route. Okay. As you can tell, I still cannot drive for the shit in my life.
Still a better driver than me.
Okay, where are we going? To Agent Johnson's garage? Okay, so this is where we're going. Oh, this is a nice little car. Wait, oh. I'm going, guys. I forgot it was my character.
I'm gonna take this big ass car.
Oh, yes, let's go in here. We're gonna go in this car? Get in, dude.
We have to look for clues. Oh.
Bro, where are you going?
Come in the car with us.
No, don't go in there. Oh my gosh, yo.
You don't want to take the big car?
I do.
Yeah, you don't want to. Yo.
There you go.
We're going to go get a grimace shake. That's it.
That's it, and then we'll die. Nah.
I'm ready.
Let me. There you go.
With the star right here.
More than likely, she's over there, anyways.
Why?
Move it, motherfucker. You saw that shit, right?
Whoa, what's that? Oh.
The fucking damn car just fucking drove right in front of me. Move it. You see these cars, they have no respect, bruh.
These people don't care anymore. Oh!
You saw nothing.
I saw lots of things.
No, you didn't. No.
We will not discuss. We will just not discuss this.
You saw nothing.
I saw nothing at all. It's okay, guys. We're just going to have some fun and, yeah.
She could be outside in the desert too. I'm just gonna go over there. Let's just check over here. Don't worry, I put this on easy because you haven't played this in a minute.
I mean, ooh. I could still play, like, you know, this GTA.
I know, but like with the ray tracers on, it's gonna be weird because the ray tracers in this game is on.
Oh. sought the recent GPS locations.
She's probably not up here. And she is not. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Go back in there, girl. The hell? Alright, she has... Oh, I know exactly where she is. What? Babe?
Hmm? Where he went?
Why he took the other car?
Oh, I thought I'm like, where are we going?
Oh, because it's faster. This is a little too slow for him. That's why he's like, you know what? Fuck this shit.
He was like, this ain't it.
He's like,
yo.
Let him go.
Yo, he just left your ass in the dust. Look, look, yo, dead. Yo, look at him. Yo, I'm dead. He's right up there.
Bye, babe. Now he's right behind me.
Yo. Okay, now we gotta go around. Look at those nice ass wheels. I'm dead. I was just flexing the car like that.
I'm dead.
I really cannot.
Whoops. Now, why would you do that?
Why?
Now she did.
Such the recent. We gotta drive far.
Not too far away.
Okay.
Okay, she's here. We just have to find her now.
Okay, we have to get out of the vehicle. Yeah. I'm like, how do they get all the... Oh! Got him. I just heard him, like, yell.
We gotta find her somewhere.
Okay, come on, can I just run?
You can. Hold on.
Oh, okay, good.
Let me go get my crew member real quick. Before we get killed out here. Babe.
Where'd he go?
I don't know, he just stopped talking.
Yeah, he just disappeared on us. Is he still in the game, right?
I believe so, he has to be.
Oh, where he's at?
Oh, he's driving here, okay, but he's quiet.
Yeah. Isn't he on the same chat right now? Like, what?
He is. He should still be in here.
Yo, what the hell? That's so strange.
Alright. Oop, my fault.
Oh! Oh, almost died.
My fault, bro.
That's alright.
That way it'll be much more easier to find home.
Yeah. I like that your car is bulletproof right now.
Thank you. She has to be in here somewhere. Dum dum.
He said, "Get a job." I heard that. Yo, I heard that.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. You get a job. Well, you're dead, technically. Get in. Get in. Get in.
Get hurry in. Up. Hurry up.
Babe, get in.
Hurry up. Get in. I don't think he... Can he hear us?
He can.
Oh, because he's not saying nothing. Bro, you got to get in the... Oh, yeah, I took him out.
He's asleep.
I just took him out.
Sorry about that. I was helping my mom with something, and then I let my brother take over.
Oh, that was Matt. Okay, gotcha.
We were like, yo, he's not talking. What happened? Where'd he go? we were like, worried.
Yeah, like, he was, he's getting ready for work and everything, so he was just put himself on mute. And
gotcha.
Oh, wow, he works late.
Yeah, he
thank you,
overnight.
Ashley. I'm taking my laptop. Huh? Oh, I'm gonna play Sims.
Yeah. Oh, damn. How is this bitch still up? I'm gonna kill him in his kneecaps. Where the fuck is this bitch? She's hiding. What the hell? Oh. I think
I'm
Gavin
dead.
Had enough.
He's like, I ain't doing this no more.
Murder.
Where is she? She... Oh. Do not tell me that we glitched her. Because if that's the case, I'm going to be gone, bruh.
You're gonna be this
team. No, sad piggy Oinks died. Oh man.
I think. Nope. Okay, hold on. Let me go pick him up real quick before he dies again.
Yeah.
Man, I started killing people and then I died.
Because this car protects us from the bullets, so.
Yeah, it's a bulletproof car, which is like the best part of it.
Yeah, man. You need to get in here and just shoot from inside.
I should have brought out my career. I didn't think of that.
Yeah, that's what we were trying to do. We were trying to shoot from inside and they can't kill us.
Where is she? Where the fuck
does
she go?
Sometimes they can shoot through it, but very vaguely.
Yeah. Less likely and whatnot, but...
I just don't know where.
Find this bitch. Nowhere to go. Listen, I got plenty of places to go.
Can I
use
this?
Yeah, there's the mall.
The mall, yeah.
Maybe
I'm
in that
dead.
Garage thing all the way over there.
I did try that one area.
This is weird. I think it's bugged here. Yeah,
if we did, I'm gonna be wheezing, bruh. There she is.
Oh.
Get the fuck in!
We need to get out of here. Now.
Yes, it is.
Huh? Yeah, I'm recording a gameplay. Now we're just playing online on DTA. Huh? I'm playing with Gavin and Sammy, his girlfriend. Yeah.
Alright, we good.
This is crazy.
You got it.
You're on your own.
Damn. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? threw some GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual. No clue they'd make me. I just had time to map it out. The next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me this leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south. People started dropping left and right.
Really?
So you knew?
What?
Move it, bitch.
At least just gives Jason money, so it helps him.
Yeah, but yes. We can do the contract as well, because the contract
I need to load
missions,
some money.
The contract missions is basically an easy mill.
Yeah.
It's with Dr. Yeah. Dre.
And that other guy that's less famous than Dr. Dre.
And don't worry, I know where I'm going, so I'm just gonna go up here and then go into the...
Yeah,
thing.
You know what you must do, what madness, so we can lose the cops.
You know what to do.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Yo, you made her panic, the person that we're with.
Alright, we're good. We're just gonna hide real quick.
She's like, oh my god, really?
Oh, we had to lose the cops.
Yep.
Yeah, it's easy though, cause they, you know,
they're stupid.
They're dumb, nah. I always know how to get away from them too. It's like
they can't catch us.
They can't get these hands.
I can't eat these chips.
I can't eat these chips, like yo.
Alright, we got them all.
Yo, that's crazy.
I still remember.
Yeah, I remember that. Then we all started saying that. That was when everybody just started saying that I can't eat these chips. Like,
good. There we go.
Thanks. Again. Hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
By today, Mal having successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over 100 degrees. I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. How about for today? That was so
for your next report for duty.
This transition stinks.
Yeah, right? What is this? Pillbox Hill? What the... Thanks. Like, get out the car. Get out of here. Go to Pillbox Hill, you crackhead.
Oh my god.
Yo, I can't right now.
Oh my god.
Yo. Nah, y'all need to give me more money.
Don't worry, we're gonna get more money.
I need to get, like, a ton, like.
Yeah, I should.
Because I don't have nothing. Oh, damn. Alright, bro.
Yeah, I'm like, I still want to be able to help. And then every single day we just do as many missions and stuff as we
can.
Oh
yeah, I'ma just use up my sister's PS5 every day.
I'm gonna do the heists too.
Yeah.
Of course.
I miss playing online in GTA. It's been 5,000 years.
I know.
I wonder what they're gonna do.
They came up with an update that basically kicks everybody out.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
I don't understand it. Yeah.
Why? Yo, that's crazy.
Yeah, they just recently did that.
Nah, I don't like that, but...
Rockstar,
wow, it's been a while, because I've been only playing GTA online on my Xbox, so... I mean, I have money on there, online on there, but I need more money here.
I'm dead. Hold on,
that's the only problem, yeah. Because I've been playing on my Xbox this whole time since my PS4 died, so. Yeah.
Easy. Yep. Closed. And then current session. Friends, okay. Friends list. Alright, we got you.
Yeah.
Shoot up a hospital.
Shoot up a hospital?
All
right, let's go. Yo, you're... Why both of y'all levels is mad high, though?
I've been playing this for...
What are y'all doing? What are you guys do? Yo, nah, hold up. I only stopped playing... I only stopped playing for, like, this... For, like, what, 2 years? And I come back and y'all level 200 and something? Get out. No, this is not happening right now.
200 hours.
The suited safeguard... Oh, okay, I like that. Too offended. Okay, so... What the hell is with this radio right now?
I don't know, man.
You was hearing it too, right? I know it's not just me. Ah, damn, that's crazy. I was like, what is this? Yo, we all wearing the same outfit? Oh, we picked the same thing. All right, can I go in this one?
Yeah, you can go with, you can go with Gavin.
Oh, okay. Wait. Oh!
That one's fast as fuck, bruh.
Yeah! Oh! Look at that. This is Sammy's car. Oh, shoot.
Dude, where are you going?
He's a strong. Oh, he's trying to flex the car right now. He's like, yeah.
I'm dead. He's literally using my car to flex.
He was like, this is Mars.
I have the same car, but mine
come
isn't as
back,
fast as
you
him.
Psycho.
We're like, we got a mission to do. Yo, we gotta get this helicopter, bro. Where are you going? Oh my god,
where are you going?
He's like, oh, he almost damaged the damn helicopter. And while you're flying too at that, yo, wait, we gotta get this helicopter. Wait, no!
Oh my
yo,
god.
Yo, why did you do this? Yo, Gavin, what is happening, bro?
Easy.
Oh my god.
I really cannot right now. What's going on? Yes, Sammy can fly. I forgot Sammy has some flying skills.
It's bad, pretty bad, but I tried.
She does all she can.
Go to the silo?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's on Fort San Kudo.
Ew. Why did I say it like that? Oh, gosh.
This is the creepy part, bro. This is the one I was talking about, how I was playing this by myself, and then I heard, it's pitch black in there. Bro, all I heard was just snoring, and then I had to, like, get off the game and turn off my fucking PS4, because I was fucking scared.
Yo.
What? It's scary.
You heard breathing in the dark.
Yes, you're gonna find out. I'm going to basically, because my landing skills is pretty bad.
Oh my god, remember?
Oh my gosh. What happened to you, Sammy?
I don't want to talk about it.
What did you do?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh man, there's gotta be a clip of this. Cause I know y'all always be recording it. Come on, no way.
So the thing was, right? I tried to land it as precisely as I could.
Like this?
Yes, but I basically fell out and with the freaking helicopter on top of me and I died.
Oh my gosh.
It was the beautifulest day of my life.
You just died? Like, yo, bro, I wish I saw that. Oh, what the hell? Come on!
Down here, guys.
Just okay, I'm coming. Oh!
Just be careful, don't... Oh!
Sorry.
That's your key!
Why? I just meant to walk there! Yo, how did this happen? Jesus' dead body. Oh gosh. Wait, what just happened? God. Am I here?
Yeah, you are. You are.
Where's
you are.
The entrance? Wait for it's your right team here. To reach the side. Oh. Okay. We did it. We did it. Okay.
My character.
Look, your character has to use the bathroom. Look at your character. He was dancing.
I need a flash.
Go to the. Oh, how do I do the flash? Oh, I don't have the flash. I don't have the flash.
Yo, Jace, look. Come over here real quick. You see this? This is what I'm talking about.
Wait, let me see. Hold up.
Then
what's that?
Too.
What's that? No, I gotta get out of here. Hold up. Whoa.
It's dead.
Oh gosh. I thought it was gonna kill us all. That's what I was about to be out.
They only do that when you basically turn on the light and then basically try to hack the stuff.
Oh. Okay, can I... Why can I just use... Why I can't run? Oh.
Because, the armor that you're wearing is kind of heavy. That's the reason why.
Oh. I'm trying to walk fast and, like, you know...
Oh, hi, babe. I'm trying to look for the circuit breaker.
Is over here. Right here. In the next room.
Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting.
Yeah, that. Next room.
Yo, you just took this guy out? Oh. Wow. All
right, so
Sammy, like, what is this? You're a pro? Like, what do you be doing?
I'm pussy, bruh.
Like, nah. What are you doing here? Like, Sam, you about to do these heists on your own in real life. Like, what are you doing?
Wear it.
Like, where's the money at?
I'm dead. I did many heists on my own.
Yo, I can't. I believe you. I believe you, Sammy.
I'm dead.
I believe you.
Stay close behind me.
Okay.
Wow.
I'll be right here. I'll be right here. Oh! Just killed another roach. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna just be right behind Sam because she's everybody's bodyguard right now.
It's creepy, right?
Yeah.
You can hear them breathing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Wow. Can I kill them right here?
You have to hit them in the head.
Oh, I didn't know. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do.
Is there one over here? Let me see. Let me break this down.
How many fuses do we need?
Two more.
I know I heard one a few seconds ago. Oh, there's one right here.
You found
it? I was stuck there for a second.
Oh, there it is. Alright, we got them.
Oh, what the, bro? You were supposed to burn them?
No,
you don't have to burn them.
Oh, he's just burning them for no reason. Okay.
Yeah, basically. He's scared like B. I'm gonna go put on... I'm gonna put the fuses in.
Don't mind the freaking jugger that he despawned.
he had to burn him to a crisp for a second.
He's like, alright, that's enough for today.
Homeboy despawned and went in the corner.
I see you. You're doing more of a dance over there. Oh, the light went back on.
Got it.
Good. That means I could change my weapon. I don't need no flashlight.
You could turn off the flashlight too.
Oh, I know I needed it because it was dark.
Right?
Oh, go to the server room? Okay, so we're gonna go through
don't
here.
Don't wait for me because...
Oh.
I'm scared.
Oh, wait, what's gonna happen? Okay, wait.
Because
okay.
Gavin last time decided to fucking hack them and I almost got...
Look what he did. He made a trail. Be careful. He's gonna... Oh, that's it. He's gonna burn you alive.
I almost got caught in the crossfire because of him.
No, it's about to go after you. Look. The fire is about to get your ass right now. He just
You're
set
fine.
You up.
You're fine, dude.
Yo, what did he do to you? Oh, gosh.
You could be
Yo,
just
he tried to get your ass. No, run before the fire gets out.
Guys, I think you should be around me right now.
Wait, where are you at? Where you at?
I'm inside the server.
Wait. Where are you?
Inside. Come.
Sammy, where are you? I need you to come out. Okay. Oh man, where are you?
Look up.
I look up where? Oh, okay. I'm gonna go right now. Okay.
Where's Gavin, babe?
He ran away. I need support. Okay.
I see him.
Okay, let's go.
You're right. Okay. Hide behind something. Please.
Hide behind something. Why? What's going on?
Just hide. Come. This way. Okay.
Right here.
Yep.
What's going on? Connect to the servers.
Oh, you're gonna find out.
No.
Just come back.
Okay. You're scaring me! Sammy, stop! What is happening?
Just stay close. There we go.
Hack the server! Oh, we gotta get out of here.
We gotta do two more.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shit. I see Gavin. Where you at, bro?
Oh, shit.
No. Okay. All right, so what we're gonna do is... Where they at?
They're hiding.
Oh!
It's up to you guys.
I got him. I got one of them in the head. They died. Who's that? Oh.
There's a whole bunch in here.
Oh no. And I see them hiding, but. It's alright. They're gonna get it too. Look, I just killed one of them. Alright, another one. Alright, who's next? Because they're about to get it right now. Look, watch. Oh! Oh my gosh, bro.
I'm trying to see because I can't see them too well.
I'm trying to see where they're coming aft. Where's the next guy like at? Because.
Oh, I think I see
I'm
him.
Trying to hide right. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Got it.
You got him? Oh, shoot. Yeah. All right, good. I see another red one, but.
We gotta run. Just be careful.
I don't know where I'm running to, but... I hear the alarms. Where am I going now? Oh! I see them. Thank you, Ashley. I see them! I see that one.
Be careful.
I got him. Okay, there's, I see another red dot. I just don't know where they at, though. That's the thing.
They're downstairs.
Okay. Where you at, Sammy?
I'm at the other hacking point. I'm almost done
other
with this
hack-
one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, do your thing. Do your thing, Sammy.
I just gotta be careful.
No, I know. It's okay. Be careful. We do not want to die right now.
They fucking terrify me. Going to the other hacking point.
Oh, I see him. Don't worry, I see his feet right there. Hold up. Oh, this is gonna be hard because I could see him, but I can't like
Don't get too close yet.
No, I'm not. Don't worry. I got it. Shoot.
Alright, done.
Where's the stairs?
I see them. Okay, I see them.
Yeah, I know. I see them too. Yeah. Oh!
Oh fuck.
Cause he was shooting me from the door, but oh what? Whoa! Wait! Somebody died before? Oh.
Yeah, Gavin did.
Oh,
I'm scared.
Crap.
I'm alone.
Okay. All right, don't worry. I already shot him like enough, but you probably have to shoot him just a little bit more.
I did.
Okay, good, cause he gonna be down. He gonna be down. That's all he needs. This is a few more shots.
Do I see him? I'm scared, bro. This is crazy. I'm by myself. I did this with Gavin, and then I killed myself purposely, cause that's how scared I am. Oh, I see him. Okay, I see him.
Oh, he there?
Yeah, I see him.
Alright.
Let me see if I can catch him from
here. Damn, he died for you.
I'm trying to see if I can catch him from my rail gun. Let me see if I can throw this. Give me this real gun. Let me see if I can shoot him from here. I can if I do. Oh!
Sydney!
Sydney!
You gotta hide!
Nothing.
Oh my gosh!
I'm good. I'm good. Alright, let me see if I can. Oh, he sees me!
You got this, Sammy. You got this, Sammy. Don't give up.
Fuck, I don't have any more armor. Let me see if I can catch up from here. I think I can. Let me see. Got him.
You got him?
Yeah.
Yeesh.
Now I gotta run downstairs and be careful because they're all over the place now.
Oh no.
Oh no, you got this, dude.
Oh.
You got this.
Oh fuck. No. Okay. I panicked.
You got this.
Damn, you got this. You did this so many times.
Don't give up, Sammy.
Not by myself.
Nah, you could do it by yourself. Nah.
I'm scared.
Sammy, no. Okay, you got this. You could do it. You gotta blast that pink thing. Just do what you gotta do, all right? Yo, yes. That's what you gotta do is just use the pink dildo.
Oh, I see.
Yes!
Okay, I'm not even shooting. Okay, there we go. I'm not even shooting. Bruh, can I shoot it?
Thank you.
Okay, he's coming in.
Damn, you got this.
Done. I didn't give him any time to spawn in.
I saw that.
Look at him. Go to sleep.
Night, night.
Give me your ammo, bitch.
Yeah. Yo, Sammy is brawlic. Look at her character, bro. Word, like, what you be terrified. Doing at the gym? Like, yo, you could carry that. I can't even carry that.
I'm gonna see if it spawns in.
Yo.
Does it spawn in? Because the last time it did, it popped up on my end. Very late. I think I should be okay.
You're gonna be alright, Sammy. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna get through this, alright? This is all you, Sammy. No, don't be scared. You have the ghost of me and Gavin in your ear because we died.
Oh my god.
We're just watching you. It's alright, you're gonna get there. It's alright, man.
Come on, I'm like, all I'm you a gotta high do, defense,
bruh. All you gotta do is use that dude, though. You got it. That's it. That's it. Just give
I'm
it
like
to him.
On a high
just give
defense,
it to him.
I'm scared. Can I? Okay, I think I'm safe. I'm out. I can't do this shit.
Oh, you did it!
Yeah, now I have
yo, to fly. See, look at that. Sammy, look, what the hell? You got this.
My hands are shaking, man.
Yo, Sammy, really? Oh, shoot. What the hell?
Oh, my God. I don't like that.
Ay, Dios mío. This was an insane mission. You got this, Sammy. You just go right in there.
Can I hit it this time around? Because the last time I tried to hit it, it went through. Okay, I can.
Careful, Sammy. You got this. Careful, SpongeBob! Sammy! Oh my gosh! Look at her fly! Oh, look at her! Yeah, I thought she was about to commit the suicides at the end.
I'm dead, imagine. Right.
Yo, we're all watching you fly through this. Oh, gosh.
I'm trying not to die. They're shooting me right now.
I remember they shot
Escape Mount Chiliad.
Chiliad. I'm trying.
They're shooting! Nah. No! Oh, what's that? Oh, damn. Oh, I thought your character was just having her period.
I'm
Yo! Ew, just coming out your butthole.
Please.
Yo, stop. I gotta stop. Okay. Too much.
Run, you fucking idiot.
Wonderama Arcade. I wish there was something like that over here. Oh, yeah, you got that car. Oh!
What the fuck?
How did that happen, Sammy? What happened? What? Yeah, we gotta kill those juggernauts. I don't know how that happened. See, it's all because, Sammy needed us. We need to stay alive. Like, this is
she
it.
Had our air period, that's why.
Yeah, that was what happened. That's what happened. Ever since she got that air period, that was it. That was it. Her whole mood just flipped, and it was just, that's it. Like, that's it. It flipped the car, too. Like, it's just, damn. Oh,
my God. Right. Hold on, right. I have to clock out. I can't do this no more.
Yo, I cannot.
Oh my God.
Now I'm having my lip.
Oh, okay. Wait, where you be at? Oh, just jump down. Oh, okay. Okay, go.
Yeah, go.
Okay. All right. First of all, how I died if I flew up? Oh my gosh, I don't have no parachute now.
I'm crying.
Sammy! Why did you have to have your air period?
I have air period. I have the white one and then the blue one.
Ew! Red, white, and blue, like. Yo, Sammy, stop. Okay, I'm gonna have to run down because, like.
Oh my god, I am fucking
I lost my parachute. Because my character had his air period too, and then he died.
Air period?
I don't know. It's killing us all. We gotta stop with the air periods.
I have to get out of here, guys.
I need help. I don't know how to get down without a parachute. I'm just trying to escape the mountain. Like, I don't know how to do that without dying. So, oh gosh, this is gonna be something.
This is gonna be beautiful.
Oh no, no more air periods, please.
No air periods.
No, he's gonna have the American period.
No! Guys, I need help. Okay, that's it. I'm not going down there like that. I don't have a parachute. I'm gonna die. Guys, I can't get down. I can't escape, and if I do it again, I'm gonna lose a life again, cause the mountain is too high, and I don't have no parachute again.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Let me see if I can get my deluxe real quick.
Yeah, see if you can pick me up, cause I'm still up here. I'm not even gonna try it again because the mountain is just too dangerous, and I'm not about having another air period.
Oh, wow, they purposely took out the deluxe. So.
Yeah. What? Wow. No. Come on, we needed that.
And the Mark II.
But how am I supposed to escape then? Because I don't have a parachute now. My character don't have it anymore.
I'm running. I'm sorry, but the air period caught me off guard, man.
Yo, that took us all out. Because look at what happened to me. I died twice from the air period.
It was a lethal period, bro.
Yo, for real. When I saw that, I was like, what's coming out her butt? I was like, what's happening?
Fucking dead, yo.
Yo, I was like, yo, Gavin, you seen this? Like, yo. Oh, man. This is wild, guys. I can't do this no more. Look at my character. Somebody help me. Somebody.
I don't know if I can get my Raiju real quick. Hold on, let me see.
I need something because it's not safe for me to walk down this. Wait. This. Yeah, there's no other way down here. It's only that, the jumping way, and I can't jump now. Oof. I lost it during my period, so I don't know.
During my period.
Yep, I lost it. I don't know what happened. The parachute pad for the period is gone.
Oh my
god. It's gone. It just shot right out his butt. Like, I don't know.
Like a fucking rocket.
Yeah. Like a rocket, man. Just like a rocket. It just came right out. After that, I lost it. I lost the parachute pad. It's gone. Now I have no protection.
They took out all the flying things on purpose.
What?
Wow.
Oh, so how am I gonna get... Oh my gosh. Maybe we should have used the helicopter.
I'm dead.
Just to get down. Oh man, I don't know. I don't want to die because then y'all gonna risk the mission.
No. If one of us dies and one of them gets to there, that will be fine. Regardless.
Oh. Okay, yeah. But everybody has to escape though. like you just have to still be escaped from the mountain.
Whoever
okay,
because
then it
fine.
Won't progress. Okay.
And then whoever survives, we could just still like win anyways.
Okay, yeah. So then I'm gonna just kill myself somehow.
Not the air period.
Yeah, the period is gone because I don't. Oh gosh.
It killed us, man. I can't.
It really what did. It took us all period? Out. What?
What about the nut period?
Oh, I don't know, man. I haven't seen that yet.
It's the white symbol.
Oh, I haven't seen it. I only see the red come out. Oh, man. Don't.
And then the blue one is the blue waffle period.
Ew. Come on. No. Now you're going to make us think of nasty things. No. Okay, that's it for me. I don't. Wait, what the? I'm out of lives myself, so as long as
you
guys are alive, just stay alive, guys. Stay alive. You guys can do it. I have failed because I didn't have a parachute and
it was the period blood.
It was that. Yep. You're just gonna call it that, you know, because that's what happened. Oh my gosh, that's what it is.
I don't wanna die. No,
come
no, no, no.
on, you gotta escape Clifford's mercenaries. You got to.
Get the fuck away from my car.
I think I did far enough away.
Alright, I got it. I like how Gavin runs away from it and I just kill them off so I can go to the damn thing.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
That blue waffle thing. No, instead of a blue waffle period, it should be called an inkling period.
Ew.
Ew. I can see that in the next. Imagine this in the next Turf War. Like.
Oh, God.
Next Splatfest.
I'm all about that. I'll just say fair.
No, stop. It'll be red, white, and blue. Which one you choose?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Don't worry about what I'm doing.
Did y'all make it?
Yep.
Yes. Oh! How?
He killed the person.
Why? Gavino, we needed you to be alive.
I flinched for a second.
Why did you do this?
He does that on purpose.
He can't.
No.
It
is funny though. It's funny though.
I'll do it again.
No. Okay, I don't have a parachute still.
We're gonna have an air period again.
Wait, I don't have a parachute.
Do we have it now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Oh God, they're shooting me. Help.
No! Come on, bro. They shot my thing down. Yo, this is why I don't freaking... Yo, I can't, bro. This is why. This is why. Oh my gosh. Every time I jump, I don't know what the hell happens to my parachute. Bro. Oh my god. That's it. I'm gonna have to kill myself to do this again. Sorry. Because I don't know why, bro. Like, every time I'm jumping off and the parachute goes off, there for some reason the parachute just like flat out just died. I don't know what happened.
Sammy.
I still would, jeez. Alright, let's see if we can do it.
Okay. Okay. Right,
there we go.
Okay, okay. Alright, alright. We're doing it, alright. Oh man, see, I don't know, this time it stood up. I don't know why, bro. That's when she always says. Stop, dude! I can't, get out right now.
Bababoo. I got my Kuruma, guys.
I'm coming.
I'm coming right now, too. Hold on, one sec. Oh, shoot.
I saw that shit.
I saw that, too. I was having one at the same time as you guys. I think we're all connected. Oh, gosh. I just... No. I don't want to be targeted. Okay. How do I get down, guys?
Gently get down. Like, gently get to the bottom of the ground.
Okay, I'm gonna try. I just don't want to die. I'm having the period, guys. How do I get down? Oh, the white came out. Oh.
Are you shut all right.
Oh! I need help!
Tilt a little bit, tilt.
Okay.
Oh, he has
Okay. Alright. Okay, where are you guys at? Come to me.
We're here.
Okay. I'm coming right now. Oh, gosh. Yes! Oh, my God! Guys! What just happened?
Oh my God. Yeah?
Don't die.
I'm a pro driver. Guys, I'm in an armored vehicle.
Yes.
Don't worry, I like to fight though.
Come on, we got this, guys. We can do it. No! He just wants to kill us.
He likes to twirl.
Oh my gosh.
Twirling is my passion. Oh God, I'm dying. No question.
Where are we going?
Careful, SpongeBob.
Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob.
I think I lost him.
You did? Okay, good. Hurry up before Sandy Cheeks comes in.
Sandy Cheeks! I'm gonna have to kill him to get rid of them right now.
Yeah, we need to get rid of them. They're following us too much. We're bumping into them, and then, like, look at them. Like, how are they getting over there? Come on, why, Clifford? Why?
Clifford.
Oh.
No! Look how it just slides so smoothly like that.
Gavin scares me because of the mountain.
Yeah, but he knows what he's doing, and then he just, like, messes around. And he be doing that on purpose. Oh, gosh.
Gavin! I'm scared as fuck.
Oh my God, he's trying to give you a heart attack.
Oh, look at that car.
We're trying to get out of this. We gotta escape, Clifford.
This is not the right place.
Oh no, don't go in there. We'll be more in trouble. We would have to take the jet and escape from there. Oh. No!
Wow. Alright, we should
Alright, we killed them.